Hi, everybody. It's Michelle, and happy, what is it, Saturday, the 20th, 2016, and this is my Rite Aid matchup for August 21st through the August 27th, 2016. I'm sorry I didn't get this up sooner. Lots going on this week, a lot of emotional stuff. If you have not heard, I basically was getting laid off, and yesterday was my last day, and it was so emotional. I can't even tell you. I've never been through it before. I wasn't the only one. There were quite a few others, but I mean, when you work with people all the time and you see them on a daily basis, and to know that, you're not going to see them every day anymore, it's very, very difficult. But anyway. So that's why I haven't been able to post this. It was such an emotional day, and then we went out and celebrated together, a whole bunch of us, and just, kind of said goodbye, but not goodbye. We were all connected through our Facebook page, and anyway. Long story short, it was a sad day, but ended in a very good way, and I'm looking forward to where my next journey brings me. So let's get on with the Rite Aid deals. I just thought I'd tell you what was happening with me. There's some stuff going on this week at Rite Aid. I think a lot better than CVS is my opinion. I do know next week's Rite Aid ad. I did kind of glance through it, and it will definitely be a lot of deals, I think. But this week we do have some stuff going on. I will point out pretty much the major ones, and because there are some deals you might just want to do. First off, I want to say that I'm using a different camera today. My battery's dead on mine. So the Viva, the Cottonelle, and the Kleenex. This is part of a deal where you spend 20 and get 500 Plenty points. You're allowed to do this offer twice. It is on a buy one get one free. Now, we did have 75-cent off coupons for Viva. I'm not sure about Cottonelle. I want to say yes, but I'm not sure. Kleenex, we definitely had some. I think it was a 50-cent off. And these right here are the six pack. But if you want to do this deal, this would probably be a good deal. I also think there is a checkout 51 deal on, I don't know if it was the Kleenex. Let me see here. Oh, on the Viva. And I think there's also supposedly a Catalina for the Kleenex, if you buy so many, depending on what you buy. But if these are the six packs, I'm not sure if it would work on that, but you never can tell until you do the deal. So you might want to do one deal and then see if it prints off if you do the Kleenex. So just remember, it's buy one get one free. So probably you have to buy, like two of each. Of the ones that you want to do. So like if you wanted to do the Kleenex deal, you buy two of those, it's buy one get one free. I would use two of the coupons that we had. I think they were 50 cents off, and then you would pay whatever the balance is and then get your 500 Plenty points, and hopefully there would be a Catalina that prints for that. So anyway, that's kind of a deal I will be looking at myself. I do know that just this morning right here, this Post cereal and Kellogg's, there are some coupons on coupons.com. I just printed one off for 50 cents off the Gray Grains, and I think there's one on the Kellogg's cereal. I think it wasn't it like was it by say so many dollars on five boxes of cereal. I can't remember. I'd have to look again. But I know there's a 50 cent off these Great Grains, and it's buy one, get one free. Whoop. All right, let's see here. Like I said, this is my different camera, so I'm using it differently here. More kind of back to school stuff because we still got, my kids haven't even gone to school yet. They have like another week and a half to go. We got some gift card deals here. This is actually, I will mention, with normally after school, when when they go back to school, a lot of kids, I want to start worrying about Christmas. So things like this, especially if you're going to buy clothing items and such. I mean, an American Eagle gift card, if you spend 25, you get 500 and plenty points. That's really not bad. I mean, that's a good savings for a gift card, for a $25 gift card. And my son likes American Eagle. So, keep things like that in mind, because with the holidays and the sales that go on, you're just gonna make more savings and you're gonna get more bang for your buck. You got Nike here and Bass Pro. When you spend $25 on a card, you get 500 plenty points. So really, Bed Bath and Beyond, you get 800 plenty points if you buy, what is that? Yeah, $50 worth. So, I would start looking at like that. I try to pre-plan some things, especially with Christmas. It comes up pretty quick, and when you've got four kids, yeah. All right, so you got some more back to school stuff. Nothing that pops out at me, because you can get it cheaper somewhere else. Sorry, Rite Aid, but I wasn't impressed. I think we got coupons. I don't know if it was on Mead or if it was another brand, but I will double check that. Yeah, I don't see anything else popping out at me for anything. Then we got some candy. We got some gum deals here, buy two. These are more expensive because these are the bigger sticks. I mean, it's up to you, but if you like gum. I did do this because I have coupons for these trolleys. I don't know where I found them, but it was buy two, get one free. So I might use these on this deal because it's a buy one, get one free. I don't want to say I found them at Dollar General or something. They were on a end cap with the with these somewhere, but I've had some of those, and they don't expire till the 31st of the end of the year. So I might do that. Not that we need candy. Yeah, nothing really popping out at me. We did get coupons for this stuff, and it's on a buy one, get one half off. Spend 15, get 500 plenty points. We did get these coupons, so I don't know if that's something you like to do. Cetaphil, I think we had $2 off coupons. It's a buy one, get one free, and you get 300 plenty points. Wet and Wild, oops, wrong one. Wet and Wild, there is a coupon coming in this week's insert, so with 40% off, you might be able to make a good deal. And also check, what is it, smartsource.com or redplum.com. They will normally have the Wet and Wild coupons. L'Oreal, there are some coupons coming out, and maybe this might be something to do, because you spend 10 and get 300 plenty points. And let's see, we got Pantene and Dove. Nothing really exciting. Arm & Hammer and Aerid deodorant, buy one, get one free. We are getting dollar off coupons in the Sunday paper. That might be something. The Mitchum is buy one, get one half off. I think we got some of those coupons for Mitchum. I have to double check, but that might be something to do, because you buy two and you get 200 plenty points. So I'm going to check into that. And let's see, it looks like we're getting a $2 off coupon for the Nutrice, the Garnier Nutrice. And oh, keep your, look on Saving Star. You might get some extra savings, but just double check before you want to do it, if that's something you want to buy. Whole Blends, we're getting a dollar off coupon on Sunday paper. I know some people had a buy one, get one free. I don't know where they got that, but I didn't get that. I know we have $2 off coupons, but I think they expire today, actually. And yeah, so I'm not positive on that, but then we're getting a dollar off coupon. Now, it'd be good if you had a Rite Aid coupon from a from your receipt or something that maybe printed off, you could combine those two and get a good deal. Let's see what else here. We've got some more Flonase and Rhinocort, Zyrtec. Of course, everybody's aware of that deal going on right now where I think we have the $10 coupon that does expire. I think it expires tomorrow. I'd have to double check. But I think it expires tomorrow. And yeah, this week you can buy them. And I think there is a $4, was it on? I think it was on checkout 51. One of them that gave you $4 back. So yeah, it was better to buy it this week. Plus, it's also tracking if you are part of the allergy program, which I might do today. I might get some more. I did buy a few of these, but yeah, it does track. And when you spend, if you're on that program, if you spend, what was it, 75, you get 2,000 points back. So, good thing, if you do need your allergy stuff. Of course, we're getting into fall season. Let's see here. We got some bear and a leaf. These look like the higher kind of count. You get 200 plenty points though when you buy one, save $3. That might be something. Digestive health. It looks like we got True Biotics, colon, and microfiber. There's a $3 in-ad coupon here. You can stack those with a manufacturer coupon if you have them. We got vitamins here for buy one, get one free. We did have some vitamin coupons if that's something you need, but I probably won't do that because there's no real points to that. The Mega Red is buy one, get one half off. When you buy two, you get 1,000 points. These are normally pretty expensive unless you've got some really good coupons. So, if that's something you like, I do have a few of those in my stockpile. I don't get too many of those because they're so expensive. Sensodyne, Colgate. Oh, I don't even talk about Colgate. I'm so tired of Colgate. Okay, now I did circle this one here. This is pretty much a part of the whole deal where you spend 30 and you get 1,000 points. we are getting some coupons in this Sunday's paper for the Schick Hydro. We also are getting some for the Skintimate. On coupons.com right now, we have coupons for Carefree, the Playtex, and also the Stay Free. I don't know about OB tampons. I haven't seen any of those. But anyway, it's spend 30 and get 1,000 points. So you're allowed to do this deal twice. So you might want to look into something. This might be a good deal. And just remember that this one specifically is an in-ad coupon. So, say you bought these products, it states right here, the Stay Free, Carefree, the Playtex tampons, and or the OB tampons. You can cut this out. This is a coupon. It's an in-store, and you can combine that with a regular manufacturer coupon. Like I said, there were some Stay Free coupons, Playtex, and Carefree. So, if you bought one of these or whatever, you would use the coupon that you had from the manufacturer, and then you would cut this out. So this is going to be extra savings to bring down this $4.99. This will actually take off $2. So say you had another dollar off for the Playtex, that would take another dollar off. And plus, it's counting towards this $30 worth of merchandise to get the 1,000 points, and you're allowed to do that twice. So more than likely, I'm going to do this deal because of these coupons that are especially out there now, and then we're getting these shaving coupons also in the insert. So stay tuned because there's probably some good deals in that one right there. Nothing much else with any of this. The Parasil is $5, and there's a dollar off coupon coming in the, I guess, the insert this weekend. You spend 15 and get 500 plenty points. So I want to say Paris, I like Parasil. It's just like Tide. I like it because it's just thick and it really does get your laundry clean. So Yeah, so you might be able to do a deal. You might even still have some of those saving star things going on. I have to double check that, but if you do, this might be a deal for you to do. I mean, even if you didn't, this is still a great deal, especially for Parasol. So not too bad because you're getting 500 plenty points if you spend 15, which is not hard to do. Let's see. Nothing else I see on this page. I think we're on that last page here. And of course, we got some more big deals here where you spend 30 and get 1,000 points. You're allowed to do this offer twice. I know I got some emailed coupons for the Thermacare. We had coupons for Preparation H and Advil. So I might look into this deal. You're allowed to do this again twice. Especially if you have some manufacturer coupons. And I think we're getting some for this stuff. I know we had some, but I don't know if they expired. But I think we're getting some. The Huggies deal. Now, this is being talked about for a few days now, where this is a spend 20, get 500 plenty points. But there is a cat that was printed that stated that if you buy, I think it was $30 worth, you get a $10 Catalina, which is what this año means. So if you're allowed to do this deal twice, so if you want to max the deal out, which you probably are going to have to do, like if you want to do the Huggies is what I'm looking at doing, is you would spend $40 so that you would get 1,000 points back, and then you'd still get the $10 on you because you can only get the 10 if you spend 30. So do you understand that? So what I'm going to do is talk about maxing this deal out. So, because you're allowed to do it twice. So, for the Huggies, there were $2 off coupons on coupons.com. I'm not sure if the other sites have anything. I haven't checked, like under the Huggies, the Kimberly-Clark website. I don't know if they have any. But to max this deal out, to get the best savings, you would buy like four of these Huggies, and then you'd have to buy. I think I wrote. You'd have to buy like a little bit more, so like a wipes or yeah, because the wipes are included. Because remember, this is buy one get one half off. So do something like that to max this deal out. So you want to spend 40, you would get the. You'd actually get 1,000 points back, and then if this Catalina is going to print, it's going to give you $10 back. Plus, with all the coupons that you're going to use for the $2 off coupons, and then I don't know if there was a baby wipe coupon or not. I want to say yes, but anyway, if you do that deal, you're going to get 1,000 points back, and then you're going to get the $10 Catalina, so which is awesome. So I will post that. Hopefully I think I'm gonna try this because I do want to stock up more on my diapers because I get a lot of demand for those. I'm not having babies anymore, so I might do it for others. But that if you need diapers, this is the deal to do. Especially if that $10 cat is gonna print. That will be the deal to do. Okay. And you can use that cat on anything. After it prints, say you needed, you wanted to do that Parasol deal. You could use that $10 cat towards the Parasol. So just keep that in mind. You can flip it whenever you want to. It's not just on Huggy products. All right. So the other thing I was Coke. I like stocking up when it's a decent price because with the holidays coming and I have parties at my house with my family and everything, I like to make sure I am stocked up. So this is a pretty good deal for Coke. And I think that's it, guys. Revlon, buy one, get one half off. When you spend 20, you get 300 plenty points. I don't know about that one. But anyway. So those are some of the big ones that I am seeing this week. A lot better than CVS. And yeah, I know next week's is supposed to be even better. So again, if you want some cereal, these are buy one, get one free, and there are coupons on coupons.com. I just checked this morning. Also check your emails from Rite Aid. I hope you've signed up because they do send you Rite Aid emails, and there are coupons in that, and most likely you can use them in this ad for the sale. So definitely make sure you're signed up in there. And also with Saving Star, if you've got Saving Star, that gives you more savings, and they are awesome. So I hope this helps you guys. I'm hoping that now that I've gotten through my weekly ordeal, my life-changing ordeal, that things are going to be going forward. So yeah, keep me in your prayers. I hope you're all doing great. And if you need anything, obviously message me. And thank you all for just, being there for me. So talk to you later, and I'll see you tomorrow with my deals that I will be posting, that I decided to do. And God bless you all. Have a wonderful day.